main focus right now, obviously today, is all of us is going back to camp real soon. So make sure you push yourself, all right? Make sure you push yourself. We'll get some good games in. I like it better when we got a small amount of people. We can get more games in at a higher rate. Today's going to be the last day we really do it like this. Next week, obviously, we'll have our smaller groups. And y'all know what we'll do with that. But it's the last day we do this right here, okay? So let's make sure we push each other. Let's make sure we get a little bit better. Because I'm going to have a blast because I am, baby.
Thank you. Thank you. Right, one up. Here we go, man. Make some defense. One up. One up.
Everybody got a report. Really, really good summer. A lot of people don't realize we've been doing this for a long time. All right? This ain't just starting. It's a chance for you to get better. Dante, over the past two summers, man, you lived in here and you've gotten a lot better. Got you a good little contract too, man, so that's good. Now just stay healthy and go do your thing. Alright? Stay healthy, go do your thing. I'm proud of you. Yeah. Good summer, guys. Wherever you go from here, make sure you keep working. Make sure you know about your big picture, man. All right, be a winning basketball player. If you're a winning basketball player, that shit travels no matter where the f*** you go. Wherever y'all go, man, if you're a winning player, they're gonna travel with you no matter where you go. All right, so be a winning basketball player. I appreciate it, man. My guys, you know, we'll be back next week doing our little things that we do. But make sure you just always know what you're doing, guys. Have a plan, all right, have a big picture, man, and keep working on your game. I appreciate it, fella. Good summer, all right? Good job, guys. Always family with me. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family. Shout out Ryan Curry. Hones and you. Shout out Hones.